was worried. Did you retrieve the blueprints?
Yes, and I see you've warned your friend.
Yes, we're ready. But in the meantime, it seems that another crisis has sprung up. Follow me. Two girls in love with the chief's son have threatened to kill each other. They're going to settle it the Gypsy way.
He's a lucky man, the chief's son. First of all, we need to take out that turret.
Taken hostages in those buildings.
Right.
Wait, they're using tear gas. You'll need to get a gas mask from the supply wagon.
I'm on my way.
The gas.
Thank you.
seems they're preparing for a final attack.
Krilenku's hit! He's running!
But who shot him?
Let's not question our good fortune. Get his rifle and meet me in the tower. We'll make our final stand there. Badly!
Thank you.
fought well, my friend. The Gypsy chief wants to make you an honorary son.
Oh, thank him for me. How's your arm?
I'll live.
But the problem is, so did Krilenku. We have to finish him off. He's standing between me and the Lector.
Take us back into Istanbul. I know where Krilenku went.
His secret hideout?
In Istanbul, nothing remains secret for very long.
So I'm learning.
Did you tell anyone at the consulate you are coming here?
No, of course not.
Good. This mission must remain a secret.
But what am I to do with the English agent when I meet him?
Whatever he asks. You may go. Do you have news of the Krilenku situation?
It's soon to end. Bond is on his trail. Krilenku will not be able to protect the Lector after tonight.
Perfect.
Twice has Krilenku tried to kill me. The third time he will succeed. Unless we kill him first.
That wound doesn't look good. You'd better leave Krilenku to me.
I'm already too much in your debt.
How can a friend be in debt?
You are kind, but I have to be the one he sees last.
If you insist, I'll find a sniper point and cover you. He's taken cover! Thank you.
You'll leave if you know what's good for you!
in the hold!
Once again, my friend, I'm in debt to you for saving my life.
Don't take it personally, Karim. It's the lector I'm after.
And you shall have it. My son has arranged your meeting with Tatiana Romanova.
Well, in that case, I'd say we're even.
You look surprised. My friends call me Tonya.
Mine call me James Bond.
You look just like your photograph.
You look even better than yours.
Thank you. But I think my mouth is too big.
No. It's the right size. For me, that is. Has everything been arranged for tomorrow with the lector?
Do we have to talk about that now?
Yes.
It's in the vault. I'll be waiting for you with the lock codes at 12:45 in the operations room.
Well, I hope I haven't disappointed you.
I will tell you in the morning.
Let's get to work. I'm going to have a look around inside. And when I talk to the passport clerk, that's your signal to set off the distraction.
Good luck, James.
Is that the correct time?
Russian clocks are always...
What's happening?
We're under attack!
Hold your position! Are you mad?
Nice to see you again, Tanya. Let's go. We have a date with Electa.
Be careful! What is it? What happened? This isn't sub-basement 16.
They must have taken control of the elevators.
Come back for me when it's safe.
I'm here to pull you!
We need to get the elevator moving again. Do you know where the override is?
In a security room on the ground floor. But we can't get there without the elevator.
Thank you. Come on.
Stay alert.
Damn it! Move!
Be careful! Go on.
Take the other key, and we'll open this door. What kind of lab is this?
Maintain high alert.
Where'd you come from?
Ah!
We need to get to the vault.
There's the vault. Come on.
You're a dead man, whoever you are!
James, help me! Changed the opening mechanism. I'm not sure what to do.
Thank you.
train to catch. Hopefully before the Russians catch us.